Okay, today we'll take a quick look at this copy of the Blues Brothers I got off of eBay. Most of the stickers, like this, and this black one here, those will come off real easy. This one, I thought it would come off, but I kind of looked a little bit, and it's kind of a paper sticker underneath, especially. And so what I'll probably do is try to heat this up a little bit and carefully use my scraper to see if I can get any of it off. And if there is any residue, I'm gonna use very little of goof off and see if I can get some of it off without damaging the label. But I think the label has a little bit of a shine to it, you know, so I think I'll be able to get to it without damaging it, but we'll see. So definitely let's get these stickers off and take it apart and try to heat it up a little bit. The back is in perfect condition. Kind of surprising for a rental copy from American Video. Okay, here's a quick look at what it looks like under those rental stickers. It leaves a lot of it behind, and then it says void underneath it. That's to keep people who rented the game from taking it apart and like swapping the game for a different game, which seems kind of weird because they could trace it back to who rented it, but maybe once, I don't know why you would do this, but anyway, I believe I will use some IPA to clean that off. Would probably be the best. If not, I can use a little goof off and get it cleaned up. Okay, I won't be able to show this very good, but just take a little isopropanol. I always use the 91%. Does better. That's what I use to clean the games. But I'll kind of rub this on here and it'll start breaking that off. Okay, got it pretty clean. There's a few little pieces of silver still kind of floating around on the top of it, which I'll, once I put it back together, I'll do a final kind of wipe down and get some of that off. But use the IPA on the ones on the side, and then I also use a little goof off on the ones on the side. And then this one up here, I just peeled it off and used the alcohol, the IPA. So, something a little bit there. But I'll have to get that kind of, I'll be able to wipe this down a little more when I put it back together. But I'll heat this up a little bit with a hairdryer, and then I'll see if my scraper is able to get it off, and then I'll just have to go from there and see what happens. Okay, that went very well. So basically heated up the hairdryer, carefully used my scraper, and I could tell after I started that that most of it was gonna come off. What's left is like some sticky residue. But I think this label is good enough. And it was made in Japan. A lot of times they have kind of like an extra coating on top, but I think I will attempt a little tiny bit of goo gone or goof off just to see if I can get some of this sticky off. Okay, I think we're looking pretty good now. That worked perfectly, and here's my Q-tip. I did get a little bit more on that end. This end, when I very first started, I just put a drop on there, just a barely drop. And I kind of tested to see if it would take any of the color off the cartridge. So once it seemed like the sticker was okay, I went ahead and kind of went for it a little bit. And then I used just a cloth to wipe it dry. And so it feels pretty good. So I think we're okay. Now, I do not know, like, since I put that on there, is this gonna fade later or anything? I do not know. But so far I haven't ever had any problems with any games I've cleaned up looking bad later on. But I usually do not use anything on these labels, you know, besides the cloth, you know, to kind of clean some of it off. But perfect. Put it back together. Let me look at this. Once I get it back together, I'll use a Q-tip and the isopropanol again, and I'll just rub it on these pins. But they don't look too bad. So I imagine just a regular cleaning and I'll be able to test it. I forgot to take my camera up there, but I went to the game room and tested this. It did not work. So what I'll do now is I'll take it back apart and I'll get an eraser, like a pink eraser, and I'll just go over those metal pins, and then I'll clean it again with IPA, isopropanol. Okay, I clean this with a pink eraser on the. Took it apart, clean the pins, and I did test another game, so the system is working. So let's see if it does anything now. Here we go.